In the absence of action, your thoughts and prayers are not enough. They are not enough. They are not enough for the people who are scared to go into supermarkets, temples, mosques, churches. In the absence of action, your thoughts and prayers do nothing for parents who are sending children to school today with fear in their heart, not only because they are scared that their children might die, but because they are scared of what their children will learn about us as a country. We consistently tell children that they are not safe in this country. We consistently tell people that they are not safe to go places where they should be safe. There is no question that one of the greatest moral failings of our time is our failure to address this issue. In the absence of action, we fail people again and again. The moments of silence speak for themselves because we do nothing afterwards. Nothing. In the absence of action, we prove that we are a country that cares more about its guns than its children. My constituents did not send me to this building so I could consistently fail to deliver on protecting them. None of us is here to fail our constituents and make them feel unsafe in their communities. I challenge my colleagues on the other side of the aisle to step forward with us to protect every single life in the community so that they do not feel safe or unsafe or at risk of gun violence. Thank you.